Gotham.
A madman from Gotham's past returned to terrorize my city. He drew me into his twisted game, striking at the things I hold most dear. But I survived his deadly traps. I emerged the victor. But the cost was too great. Lucius Fox is dead. Riddler is dead. And with him, the only lead I had to taking down the greatest danger Gotham has ever faced.
Yeah, that damn
speaker. And the person
speaker.
Best equipped to help me.
Jesus Christ.
Is a threat to my deepest secret.
The Riddler was going to be my way in, once we captured him alive. But now I have you to lean on. A man who lives on both sides of the line, and knows exactly when to cross it. Yes,
sorry.
You and I will be working together very closely.
Nah.
Bruce Wayne.
Oh shit. Oh yeah, I forgot about that.
First thing you need to know, I can keep your secret. And despite what you did, going behind my back to Mori, I will continue to keep it. No reports, nothing. No one else needs to know. To deal with the All present right. threat, though,
okay.
I need both of you. The man inside you. And outside the mask. You have to understand, I'm not the enemy here. It may seem that way right now, but I'm not. Our problems are far too big for us to be bickering among ourselves.
Yeah, bring back Gordon, then.
If that's true, then reinstate Gordon as commissioner.
You really are loyal to that stubborn old mule, aren't you? I'll tell you what. Play nice with me now, and when this is all over, I'll make things right with Gordon.
Bet.
When Riddler's friends hear he's dead, they ain't gonna just carry on. They might get sloppy. They might want revenge. Or they might simply accelerate their plans. I'm gonna need eyes everywhere in Gotham. A man like Bruce Wayne, with all his influence and resources, can go places Batman can't. You understand what I'm saying, don't you?
Yeah.
Your public persona could be a great help to us here. Maybe even as much as Batman in certain situations.
I guess, yeah.
I understand. You think I work for you.
You're not working for me. We're working together. After all, we both want the same thing. Am I right?
Yeah.
What the hell?
Looks like the whole city's under attack.
We've got a report of a raid on the Gotham PD arsenal. If those bastards get their hands on our weapons...
This is coordinated. It's Riddler's gang. It has to be. We're gonna need Batman for this one.
Agreed.
Emergency services is already pushed to the limit.
Well, then we'll have to redeploy patrol officers to defend the arsenal.
Don't divert any men, Gordon. I can handle the arsenal call.
Thank you. Let's move, people. This is what we trained for.
There's been an attack in the financial district.
Biotech company on the west side is under siege.
A threat rises.
What you came for. You don't need me.
Well, you better hope that's not true. I'll live your usefulness and the boss will make a pretzel out of your neck. Or keep running your mouth,
sleeper hold.
Maybe I'll splatter you all over the wall.
Whoa. are there?
I don't know. 10 or 12, maybe. The really big one. He made me give him the keys to the armored transport vehicles. I didn't want to, I swear.
It's okay. Get out of here. Now.
Thank you, Batman.
Hey, you about done?
Yeah, just about.
Really hit him with the grappling hook. What the fuck?
Who are you? A nightmare. Much like yourself.
Oh shit.
But you can call me Bane.
Man, it's like a Mexican wrestler.
A man cannot win a war alone. You fight well.
Simple as that.
But you fight alone. You will die alone.
His leg, oh, uppercut, yeah. God damn.
I can see why Riddler wanted to be the one to kill you.
Riddler is dead.
He's dead.
You got Riddler?
You should be worrying about yourself.
I promised my men a hell of a battle if ever I faced you. And I'd hate to disappoint. Oh, I haven't faced a true warrior since I left Peña Duro prison.
Damn, drop it. Oh, damn, okay. Atomic drop.
Save your strength, man. This one is mine. Feeling Batman.
Got him? No, I'll do Tigger Gordon. I'll do Gordon.
Batman? Batman, what's wrong?
Jim. Hope. Maybe there. Help is on the way.
Saber.
Batman!
Batman! Say something if you can hear me.
Gordon. Christ. Batman.
Come on, help me.
Won't move!
Batman, we're gonna need you to help us push this thing off here. Come on! You can do it!
It's moving! Jesus Christ!
Come on!
The mechanic. Where is he? He didn't make it. Damn it. He saved my life.
Batman?
It's okay, Jim. They just need a minute.
Well, when you're feeling up to it, I'd love to hear what the hell happened here. Who did this to you?
He called himself Bane. His men loaded the weapons onto the APCs, said they were taking them to a warehouse near the docks. You need to find them.
Don't worry. We'll catch the bastards. You better believe the entire force is motivated after what happened tonight. These bastards declared war on our city.
Tell them to be careful,
John. They won't.
Don't let them take any unnecessary risks. These men are dangerous.
Montoya, update the APB information, and remind all units to proceed with extreme caution. Don't need anyone else playing hero tonight.
Yes, sir.
Thanks for sticking your neck out and calling me with this. I need all the juice I can get now that we live in Waller's Gotham. We're going to have to stick together if we're going to weather her storm. Mm-hmm. You and me, we're nothing like her. We're men of principle who still believe in the letter of the law.
To hell with Waller. This is our city, and we're not going to let her take it from us.
I'm lucky to have you on my side. Thanks again for keeping me in the loop. It means a lot.
Right on time. I'll get to the Batcave. See if I can make some sense of what happened tonight.
What happened?
Oh, I was at the scene of a heist at the Gotham brokerage house when Batman called me here.
What were they after?
We're still getting a full account. Once the dust settles, I'll send you everything we've got. Detective Bullock's writing up a full report. I'll have him send you a copy.
Officers are ready for your deployment orders.
I've got to get going.
Agent Avesta, you should be resting.
There will be time for that later. I wanted to thank you properly for saving my life. I wouldn't be here without you.
I'm sorry I wasn't able to rescue your partner.
I know you did everything you could have to save Blake. I hope you know that too. I know you called Gordon because you have history, but this is exactly what the director and her resources are here for. Working with Waller will be the fastest way to stop these murderers before anyone else gets hurt. Consider that. You should go take care of yourself.
Alfred, prep the medbay. We're going to need it.
Episode 2. The Pact. Strange Bedfellows.
Bruce!
I'm fine. Really.
You are not fine, Bruce. None of this is fine. You were nearly killed tonight. Those minutes of silence, waiting for you to respond, they were the worst of my life. But I didn't know if you were alive or dead, or if... Well, if I would ever see you again.
I'm so sorry to put you through that, Al.
You'll just do it again tomorrow?
Oh, no.
We already lost Albert. Lucius. I couldn't bear losing you, too. We can talk about all this later. Come on now. Let's get you patched up. As if he wasn't bad enough, now Director Waller knows your identity. Yeah. That information in her hands?
Waller isn't the one we need to worry about. Bane is still on the loose. With enough guns to arm a small militia.
Oh, I understand. The man died for you tonight, Bruce. Tried to save you from that monstrosity. Too many have died. In too short a time. The cost of this war, it just continues to rise.
Be strong, man.
I need your strength right now.
Yep. Of course. Sorry for not being my... resolute self. We've never gone up against anyone able to cause you so much harm.
Waller was right about one thing. Riddler was just a small part of a larger threat. Let's begin with the dart I pulled from his neck.
Got it?
I'm good. Thanks, Al. There's still some toxin left in here.
What kind of toxin?
Something new. There's a whole series of powerful psychoactive meds in this cocktail. Drugs that are lethal when combined.
Who could have come up with such a concoction?
And did the same person pull the trigger?
Bane's attack was one of three tonight, all at the same time.
Let's bring him up, get an assessment of the damage. Gothcorp Labs, genetic research facility. Where do we even start with this?
Yes, I have no idea.
Authorities can't determine what was even stolen until all of that melts.
At least 20 dead, some like completely encased in ice.
Others were frozen soft.
I already spoiled it.
Some
Mr.
of their
Freeze.
Limbs shattered as they fled. Waller's intel shows that the thieves made off with numerous pieces of equipment used in the storage and transportation of biological material.
I don't even want to think what they'd want that for.
No IDs on any suspects, though. Security cameras frozen. All witnesses dead. Gotham brokerage. 10 million in diamonds stolen. Some safety deposit boxes emptied. Contents unknown. Over a dozen dead, and even more wounded.
mostly by gunshot, though some victims had their heads smashed in.
Oh, that's barbaric. Witnesses place Harlene Quinzel at the scene, dressed up as a clown and wielding a mallet.
Don't ask me.
Riddler's friends are as insane and gruesome as he was. Perhaps even more.
Those same witnesses say that she acted alone. All that carnage, all by herself.
Oh my God. I'm not reading all this yet. I'm gonna just put it there for like a few seconds. Or even if I saw Hit Rocket High. This is the same thing. Oh, it's kind of the same thing. Anything new? Wrong about Batman. I guess it's new. Bruce Wayne, stop. God damn, bro. Uh-oh. Everything you need, five things you need to know about. Umbrella. It's like, obviously got more people now. I don't know if I really want to read all this.
Guns, money, biotech? What are they planning?
We won't know until we get to Bane.
I don't mean to cause offense, but you're in no shape to beat the information out of that monster.
Maybe or in like take episode on his 5, I'll probably read everything.
We've already seen how formidable Bane is on his own.
All right, if I get taking everything, I'll probably start reading it.
That would be suicide in your current condition.
You're right, Alfred. I hate to say it, but I'm not exactly ready for round 2. One thing's for sure. We can't just sit around waiting for them to strike again. We've seen the kind of devastation these killers can cause.
Waller might have been right. Some problems might be better solved by Bruce Wayne. Riddler said his friends abandoned him at the Lady of Dublin.
He alluded to the fact that John Doe was one of them.
If that's the case, then John can get you close to the others. He already wants you to meet them. John Doe might be your best chance of getting inside, finding out what they're up to.
You're right. John's my ticket in. If I play my cards right, John might tell me most of what I want to know.
Well, the less you have to mingle with his friends, the better I'll feel about all this. It'll be dangerous approaching Bane and his people this way. I'll be suspicious of anyone who isn't a proven criminal. You'll have to give the performance of a lifetime to pull the wool over their eyes.
My father was one of the best-known criminals in Gotham.
Oh, God.
It should be easy enough to pretend I'm following in his footsteps.
Oh, no.
I suppose it
not a good choice to pick.
So that's it, then. I find
I'm
John Doe
like my dad.
And accept his offer.
See, that's me. I type just like that. Fuck emojis. I can't stand doing emojis. I'm too old fashioned for this.
The stack deck. That's where he is.
I suppose you couldn't wait an hour or two while you rest.
Not a chance.
The stack deck.
Batman? I'll tell you about Batman. He's no hero.
What
the way I see it, he's just a bunch of hired muscle for rich guys. Guys like Bruce Wayne.
Oh my
I
God.
See. Really, tell Bruce Wayne how that makes you feel.
Dude, okay. It feels...
No, Willie, he's on your right.
It feels like crap, Wayne.
Preach!
And you're just a huge, colossal, gigantic, spoiled piece of...
Yeah.
Say that to my face. Come on, out with it.
I'll say what I want. John says this is a safe space.
Bruce! Don't mind Willie. We're just messing with you. You look like you could use a drink.
Hey, John! What about my medicine?
The bottle's under my chair, Willie. You're making wonderful progress. I run a therapy circle here every second Sunday. These people need the expertise that I learned in Arkham.
What a weirdo.
It's like, nah. Why don't you look like Wellis?
So,
it's like, nah.
That rude know-it-all really got what was coming to him.
Authorities are refusing to comment on the death of the mysterious criminal known as Riddler.
Who am I? Who am I? You're a rotting, stinking corpse! That's who you are.
John, did you have anything to do with the Riddler's death?
I mean, I hated the guy, but... Geez, Bruce. You really think I'd be capable of cold-blooded murder?
Yeah.
After everything you know about me, you really think I'd do that?
I don't know, John. The way you were talking about him at the funeral and the way you're laughing now, it makes me wonder.
Riddler was a terrible person, Bruce. I don't think it's wrong to want him dead. Doesn't mean I pulled the trigger, though. Anyway, I was a little surprised to see you, Bruce. I'm guessing this is about that favor I asked. Look, before we get into that, I need to come clean. Riddler was more connected to my friends than I'd let on at the funeral.
Riddler? Really?
Yeah, he was kind of our leader, but he was just so bad at it and so intolerably annoying. I thought he'd be out of the picture by the time you came around. I should have told you. I didn't want you to think we were all like him. No secrets between us. Ever again. You have my word. I pinky swear.
Sure.
Pinky swear.
Friends for life! Alright, let's go meet the guys. I'll let them know we're on our way.
Hey! I'm out of medicine. I don't like your face. I think you're bothering my friend John.
Oh, great.
Stay out of this, Willie. I'm talking to John, not you.
It looks like I better teach your pal here some manners.
Uh-oh.
I shouldn't have walked in here. That was your first mistake. And it's gonna be your last mistake. Kiss your ass goodbye!
Calm down, Willie. Let me help you out, huh?
A bribe? I can't be bought off that easy, Wayne. Don't insult me. I got standards.
Well, give you a chance. But I guess I'll have to keep it.
Wait. You fucking dick.
That was a trick!
Oh, what the fuck?
That was not what I expected to happen!
Wait, what? Was there another choice I was supposed to do? Oh, I didn't see the button up there. Wow.
Perfect!
Oh,
lovely violence.
What the hell are you doing to my boss?
Willie had a problem, and we took care of it.
Is he dead?
I said we took care of it.
All right, freak show. I'm calling the
Come on.
Better get out of here.
Hey, handsome. Buy me a drink before you go.
You're following me?
Waller just wants to remind you. Stay on the clown and get to Bane. Whatever happens, keep your eye
what
on
the What the fuck? This is a stalker shit.
Be careful.
That was fantastic! Oh, cool! They're expecting you. Bruce, one more thing. You can't tell anyone this. This is big. Huge. I think I'm in love.
What?
It's an odd feeling. At first, I thought I had some kind of disease.
I am so happy, John. You deserve the best.
I'd blush if I could.
So mysterious. You at least gotta tell me your name.
She'll want to introduce herself, but if you could please help me look good in front of her, I'd appreciate it. Come on. We shouldn't keep her waiting. Almost got it. Damn it. Thought I had it. Here, give me a hand with this, will you? I'm pretty sure this is how you get this thing started. Come on, come on, come on.
No, look, you're doing it wrong. Red's the battery, yellow's the starter. Spark one on the other.
You are literally my hero, Bruce. I mean, wow.
Around. All right,
oh my
Will.
Gosh.
You got my attention. Give me one good reason why I don't redecorate the windshield with your noodle. I bet a smart guy like you has some real pretty brains. Real bright.
Trust me, you don't want to do that. The mess will be awful.
Maybe I like mess.
No, brains are like red wine. The stain never comes out, no matter how hard you scrub.
Since when did you ever scrub a damn thing? I'm just joshing you, rich boy. See? There wasn't even a bullet in the chamber. Oops. Let's put some music on.
Bruce, this is the lady I was telling you about, Harley Quinn. Isn't she a hoot? I knew you guys would hit it off.
Never, and I mean never, do that again.
Oh, Brucey, I was just having fun. Don't you like fun?
Oh, come on, Bruce. Harley was just kidding.
Oh, yeah, I forgot. You probably don't like things that go bang too much.
Yeah.
After that sad, sad way you lost your folks. Wouldn't you says you're chomping at the bit to meet us. I want to get an idea why. What do you get out of rubbing shoulders with the likes of us?
Well, yeah, when you have as much money as I do, you get bored. I'm just looking for a little excitement.
Excitement, mm-hmm. huh? Mm-hmm. Mr. Silver Spoon needs some new toys.
Oh, you should have seen the way he took care of business with the guy in the bar, though, Harley. He's a force to be reckoned with.
Do us a favor, Pud. Skip over to that bodega and get me a slushy.
Right now?
Need a buck?
Nah.
I got it.
Poor John.
Can't see anything. What the fuck?
He just doesn't know who he is yet. You know, he's searching. Highly impressionable. He thinks the world of you. So I asks myself, what's Bruce Wayne want with a lost soul like John? It's kind of a mismatch.
John and I went through a lot in Arkham. He's a friend.
Aw, ain't that cute? You're sweet on little old Puddin'. Here's the thing, love a boy. Guys like him don't have friends like you. You got that look in your eye, the kind that says you're trouble. And I only like trouble when I'm the one causing it. You got a good reason why I should trust you? Cause I sure as hell can't see one. After all, you're a squeaky clean, favored son of Gotham.
My father used to run crime in this city. It's in my blood.
Phooey. My mama was a grocer. I don't give two craps about fruits.
You think that's the same?
Don't matter. You'll show me soon enough if you got what it takes. Aw, gee, thanks, Bud.
You went to 7-Eleven.
We gotta go.
Is that Whitney's? Oh, you probably stole that shit. Yeah. You can't even see.
What were you guys talking about?
Your friend was just saying how much he liked you, Pud. Got a little man crush on
you. It's like the windows are
ya.
Super duper tinted. You can't
ain't
see anything.
Ain't that right, Brucie? Ain't that the gist of it?
It's the truth.
You just made my day, Bruce! I want you to know, the feeling's mutual.
Oh my god! That is the best damn slushy ever.
Oh, hell no.
Suck on that.
Ugh.
I swear, it'll make your whole body shiver.
Ugh.
Come on, put your lips on it.
No thanks, I'm good.
Give it a
Suit
Joker.
Yourself. I'm a pretend I ain't offended.
I'll try some.
Exactly. There you go.
Okay, here's what's going to happen now, Mr. Moneybags. You're gonna go get Mama a little present. From inside there.
Wayne Enterprises.
A little bird told me there's some pretty
I
fancy hack and tech
the
up
fuck?
There. Something called a phalanx key. Get it for me, I'll know you're on the level.
Well, thanks,
maybe
I can't
I'll
see
even
shit.
Bring you along on our next job. You'll
is
get all the thrills
that?
You ever dreamed of.
What do you...
Matter of fact... Maybe I turn off the brightness, that's probably why. Maybe that's why, I don't know. That might be it.
What with the phalanx key?
Why wouldn't I want it? I hear this thing opens half the security systems in Gotham.
I don't think it did anything.
And it's just sitting there, hidden in your lab, waiting for someone to put it to use. What's the matter? You better not try nothing fishy. I don't want to have to splatter that pretty face.
It's okay, Harley. Bruce and I already talked. He'll do whatever you want.
Is that right? Will you do whatever I want? Will you jump when I say jump?
I'll do whatever I think is necessary. That's how this gets done.
Sounds like Bruce has got it covered.
Thanks, man. All this sensor shit. I can't see anything.
You're on, Brucey boy.
Dude's like I'm on Silent Hill.
Make yourself useful and get me that phalanx key.
Everything's all misted. You can't see
hurry.
Anything.
Mama really wants to get herself some tacos when you're done.
Got this, Bruce.
Oh. Hey,
welcome to Silent Hill.
Resident, unsure footing.